British Nightmare contains strong language from the start and throughout.
Local restaurants. Last year, 50% of the nation started eating out.